veselībā, visu laiku veselību prasīs, laiku indīs likties, ar tādā lielākie, kas ir pārdevē, māsības, sanitāri. Nu, tieši jā. Jo, ir tāpēc, ka ambulatora aizstājīt sirds, tikai tāpēc, ka ambulatora aizstājīt strādā arī nodeļ. Ja viņš, piemēram, ir, nu, viņam ir kaut kā šī infekcija, viņš vienas nodeļ, nodeļ jātājas sirds. Tas ir tikai viņš ar trūks medību. Ja viņš strādā tikai ambulatora, nepadrāpies par to nodeļu, mums būtu teikt. Ai, teikt, tik daudz mēs arī visu vienu spēles, mums jau uzrakstījuši, visu kaut ko, mums ir nejāk strādā.
Nice of you to join us, sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration.
What do they want the Ferristeen chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. Don't question orders, Red, we execute. Soaps, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristi, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up front.
Lighten up, Tom. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which would include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not Camarade.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
Just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. We can't keep this city down to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
What the hell are you doing, man? Is that your car?
No.
Dude, who do you think is gonna pay for that? You're just hurting the taxpayers, man.
What's your status?
Looks quiet, Tom.
Right. We're getting inside.
Look at this place. Damn. This is some deluxe shit. You want to try the doors or what?
Yeah.